As the worker termite ages, it grows two backpacks containing a deadly poison. During an attack, they help soldier termites defend the colony. Enemy bites make the pouches burst. Blue copper crystals in the pouches mix with saliva from the termite salivary glands. The result is a toxic chemical that sticks to intruders and corrodes their bodies.